Based on yesterday's teen attack on a police officer in Burlington's Old North End, police went to that neighborhood to answer a complaint about youngsters shooting BB guns. What followed was a full-out melee. Today, four family members were in court, each facing charges related to the assault, which sent that cop to the emergency room. News Channel 5's Vanessa Mishanya live in the newsroom with the very latest. Vanessa.
That's right, George. Susa Lynn Kirkland and her three sons, two of them teenagers, sat before a judge today for charges stemming from last night's BB gun incident that allegedly led to an officer being threatened, bitten, and punched in the face. The incident happened in front of their Spring Street apartment, an address that Burlington police consider to be a problem property.
It is unusual in our community in Burlington for this level of vicious attack on an officer to happen.
Monday night's attack on Burlington Sergeant Brad Trombley was enough to shock 23-year veteran Deputy Chief Jennifer Morrison.
We take this issue very seriously.
That's why over a dozen Queen City officers were on hand as Susa Lynn Kirkland and her sons, 21-year-old Haim and 16-year-old Hassan Williams, were arraigned for their alleged involvement. All of them pled not guilty.
But for the professionalism and the good judgment of a Burlington police officer, this could have had tragic consequences.
Haim Williams is being charged with a felony count of impeding an officer, an assault of an officer. His younger brother, two counts of assault, one a felony. And the youngest, a 15-year-old, whose name is being withheld, is being charged with similar counts in juvenile court. It all started when Sergeant Trombley went to their home at 69 Spring Street to answer a 911 call about someone firing a BB gun at a neighbor. That's when police say Trombley was attacked.
Involving punching, biting, scratching, ripping his radio off his belt and throwing it so he couldn't call for help, ripping his uniform literally off, his shirt pocket ripped off.
According to court documents, the boys resisted arrest. Kirkland came out of the house during the melee. Police say she was yelling at the officer to get off her kids. The defense says she was only trying to help.
She's trying to get her son to calm down and stop resisting.
The prosecution, however, said Kirkland was part of the problem. In the past 6 months, police have been called to her apartment 15 times. The state wanted all suspects to be banned from the house.
Ms. Kirkland's in charge. She should be held accountable. She needs to get out of that property.
In the end, Kirkland was released. Her two sons remain in custody and all await their next court appearances.
Certainly it raises our level of awareness more, and we would hope this doesn't happen again.
Now, 16-year-old Hassan Williams was also answering other charges in juvenile court today, which is confidential. The criminal judge said it would be during those juvenile hearings a case would be made for him to stay with a responsible adult. Since the court said his mother, Kirkland, did not meet those requirements, he would be held at Woodside Juvenile Rehab Center until that role is filled. Kirkland and Haim Williams could face up to 3 years in prison. Live in the newsroom, Vanessa Mishanya, News Channel 5.